number two of the Ironton Telephone. Now we're down to the sleep. the switch, and now they're all playing squeeze play there on turn number two. I don't think the pitch is expected to break the barrel. And now the battle's up on the two spot. Rick Ware says, now that's my game. He battles with the number eight. And he runs down 24 hours long. Back into turn 22 goes with Vicky holding the lead over Reimer. They've got a Reisner in the third spot. The switch big time was Lepicki, and he almost loses the final transfer slot. Here comes Papa Lepicki inside for him. When he comes a brand new leader, it's the Reisner number one.
The Reisner won a few races, but Brandon Powell with the rules, so he lost himself in the end. Here's the Reisner for Paul Crumbs in the second spot in the 35. What's the battle for Phil? What's the battle?
As they get ready to do it indoors here on turn number four. Marks will have the early advantage. Sylvie moving down to the inside of the 55, drops it on the right side.
Now we've got a little trouble in turn. Marks is in chase now.